Hi, I'm Steve Snyder, and I'm standing in front of 114 Shornecliffe, which I've owned for about 10 and a half years. I want to talk a little bit about some of the things that we've done to the house on the exterior since we bought it back in 2004. You can see from the plaque on the wall that the house originally was built in 1911, and not a lot had been done to the exterior since then. So in the first year or two after we bought the house, we did some structural repairs to the exterior cladding. We hired a historic color consultant to help us evaluate different color palettes for the house, and then we ended up repainting the house. As well, we ended up stripping and restaining the front door, trying to restore it to kind of that 1911 character. We had shutters made for the house using, they were based on photographs that we found in Newton's historical archives about what had been on the house back in 1916. Just a couple of years later, we re-landscaped the property. A lot of the old original plantings had grown up and covered the base of the house, so we took those out and instead added an additional layer of plantings further away from the house. We kept many of the, say, original features like the old original concrete stairway and wrought iron railings and reproduced them around the rest of the property as we did that.